Okay. It is 9:38 a.m. It's Saturday. Put this back here. Try and get this screen where you can see my sign in. Gee whiz. Show you the slow, how slow it's running. And they tell me this is the fastest I can get. Connected. For a change, it's connected. That is 100%. I keep it plugged in because my mistake, when I first got this thing, I left it plugged in all the time and rarely took it off the electricity. Now the battery is shot pretty much. I need to get a whole new battery for it. The clip for it even is broke. Anyway, let's do a speed test, shall we? Clicked on it twice, so I might get two windows open. I'll get me. Okay, close this one. Start page. My bookmarks. I have Go Whisper to speed test. I got one of the guys was here last time. I asked him for that. But he put it on. I put it on here. Alright, let me do a speed test. Okay, here's your speed test. I'm not touching anything. I'm sitting here with it in my lap. I complained to the Better Business Bureau, and look at that, 0.77. My upload should be at least 6.6. I'm going to test it again. 0.3, that's half at least of what you want minimum. Okay, I'm going to test it again. You know, that's why I should always stay like that there. 2.75 and higher. I'm paying for 2.5 to 3 megs a speed a month. They told me I couldn't even increase my package, that this was the best signal I'm gonna get. I don't know if you can hear me. Me loud, the loudmouth I am. Okay, now this one's going to be 1.7. Now the upload speed. Okay, went over 0.6. Okay, that's good. That's real good. That's the upload speed. Alright, so 1.7 both times was 1 point something, which is really unacceptable. I'm going to do the third test. I do 3 tests. Okay, ready? I zoom out a little bit. Begin test. Download. Now look at that. Why did that one go 4.2? Look how fast that went. That is a great speed if it'll stay like that. Now because that's so unusual to the others, I'm going to do a fourth test here. Go on this. Yeah, see, back down to low speed. All you gotta do is look down here and you see this, how slow it's moving. For this reason, I emailed the Better Business Bureau and I made a complaint against them, and that was about 2.5 weeks ago, and ever since then, this is basically what I'm getting. So, they're not doing it on purpose, right? Yeah. Oh, but it's the trees, because the trees are filling out. That's why you're getting such a bad reception. Yeah. They should charge me half of what they're charging me. See, without this, we have no contact with the outside world. Well, we do have DirecTV, which we need a router for that, and we have to have the speed for it, so, you know, catch 22. There that, 1.26, nope, yep, 1.26, and the upload speed, 0.67. Okay, see, now these numbers are all screwy, so I'm going to do 5. Well, actually, I should do 6 tests. All right, begin the test. Oh, by the way, just so you see. Now, that one zooms right over at the bottom there, real fast. I said it kept saying 4.7, that 1.1 megs of speed, 0.9 on the upload. See, this is messed up. Here's the 6th and final test I'm going to run. Whisper ISP out of Alamo, Tennessee. This is the quality you get from them. I bitch all the time, so what do? They do this. See, something ain't right. That's it, okay. Whisper Internet Service Provider, Alamo, Tennessee. That's what you get $40. That's what you get $40 a month for. Right there. Instead of 2.5 to 3. And that's high. I don't understand. Something's not right.